Good morning, everyone. I don't know if y'all can really see me. Camera's a little dirty. Anyway, it's still dark this morning. Good morning. Welcome to another weight loss, fat to fit vlog. As y'all saw in the beginning, I am currently, I think it said 313.2, I think is what it said. So, from last Wednesday up until this Wednesday, I have lost approximately 2 pounds. I didn't really do the math because, you know, it was 315 point whatever, then now it's 313 point whatever. So I'm just gonna say 2 pounds, okay? So from, let me see, 2 Wednesdays ago up until this point, I've lost a total of 3 pounds, okay? It may not seem like a lot to y'all, but to me, it seems, I mean, hey, I'm on the right track. So thanks to eating right, hold on, let me pay attention to what I'm doing real quick. Thanks to eating right and working out. I honestly haven't been working out as much. I think I worked out, let me see, from last Wednesday up until last night, I worked out 3 days, I think. People are driving crazy this morning. I'm like, if you late for work, baby, just be late, because it's not worth losing your life, okay? So anyways, yes, so I'm so excited. I just came from Starbucks. I'm headed to work right now. I got me some breakfast from Starbucks. I didn't get me a Starbucks drink because I wasn't really wanting a drink. I got my big old bottle of water that I showed y'all last Wednesday in the last Wednesday vlog. I'll show y'all once I get settled. Right now I'm driving. I can't pull it up. But from Starbucks, well, disclaimer, I'm really hungry this morning. So from Starbucks, I got me a, those egg bites. I got the mushroom and kale egg bites. That's my favorite. And so I had got the mushroom and kale egg bites, and then I had got a what is it called? Spinach and feta wrap. So it's a spinach and feta egg white wrap. I think that's what it's called. So yeah, I got 2 of those. I think the egg, I'm gonna put the correct calories on the bottom, but once I figure it out. But the feta egg wrap was like, I think 200 calories. And then those egg bites were like 200 and I want to say 90 calories. So total this morning so far, I've had approximately 490 calories. So, but that'll be good up until I eat my lunch. I brought my own lunch, which was the meal prep, the tilapia with the rice and broccoli. So that'll be my lunch. And yeah, I'm so excited about those three little pounds that I lost within 2 weeks. Y'all can't tell me nothing now. But anyway, so it just gave me the motivation to keep on pushing, keep on pushing, keep on eating right. Last night, I kind of struggled with wanting to snack because I was so hungry last night. I was like, oh no, I can't do that. So, but I did have me like a, what I had for a snack, it was the, what is that called? Rice cake. It was a plain rice cake with some guacamole. You know, I told y'all I got like that holy guacamole, the cup. So I used that and I put that on top of 2 rice cakes because the rice cakes were like 35 calories each. And I used one of the containers for the holy guacamoles to put on top. So, like I said, it was two plain rice cakes, and I put the holy guacamole, the 1 cup of holy guacamole on top. I split it up and put it on top of each, and then I topped that with the everything bagel seasoning. So good. So, but yeah, so I'm headed to work. I'm about to get off this camera right now so I can focus because I'm about to get on the interstate, and y'all already know the interstate is really busy. So I will see y'all later on. All right, y'all, so I made it to work. I just wanted to give y'all a Starbucks update. It was trash. It was trash. The wrap, it was just disgusting. Now, I've had the wrap many times before, but it's been probably 2 or 3 years since I've had some because I kind of replaced that with the egg bites. But y'all, it was disgusting. And then the air bites, I was only able to eat one of those because it looked like somebody took the other one and just like did like this with it, just smushed it up with their hands. That's what I get. So yeah, it was trash. That's my update on that. So anyway, let me go ahead and get in here so I can get my day started. I just want to update y'all on that breakfast. I'm thoroughly disgusted. It is much later in the day. I think it's like 5:20. I just made it home from grocery shopping. I'm gonna do a little haul of the things that I got for myself. Well, I'm not gonna show what I got for the household. I'm just gonna show my weight loss journey stuff. But I'm currently eating some Captain D's because I really hadn't eaten since this morning. I ate, let me see. At work, I had like five little, what they call, fish sticks. They're like about this long and about this wide. So it was like a little snack to me. But I'm starving right now, so I'm going to eat me some Captain D's. It's like the fish and chicken with fries and broccoli. And that's going to be about done for my calorie intake today. So I'm going to put these groceries up with the rest of the groceries up, and I'm going to show y'all what I got. I don't know why I'm so close to this camera. Why I'm so close. I'm going to show y'all what I got for my weight loss journey. All right, so here's my mini grocery haul. Right here, I got chicken breast tenders and chicken breasts. It's going to be for meal prep. And I got two things of bananas. Some asparagus. I already know I gotta get my vinegar to soak my fruits and veggies with. I got these cheddar crisps, which is gonna go with my salads.
Hi guys.
Hi.
There's Jaden.
Hi, it's me and Jaden.
So I got my big container of grapes. Down here I got my 50-50 blend for my salads. Got my hummus. I forgot to get something to eat with my hummus. I usually eat like carrots, whether it's like the baby carrots or the regular carrots, or I eat celery with it, or some kind of multigrain crackers. But I forgot to get something to pair with it, so yeah, I have to go back to the store and get that. I got my feta crumbles for my salads and whatever else I want to use it for. My whole wheat tortillas. And y'all, these right here are so good. The Power Crunch. It's the peanut butter cream and the peanut butter fudge. But tell me why for one box, it's like $7 and some change. And there's only, let me see, five of them in here. Try by. Anyway. Then I got me two bags of these little chicken breasts for, you know, my salads, or if I want to make like a chicken wrap or something like that. Aubrey. Then I got my big container of yogurt for my parfaits. And my favorite ice drinks. They were at Kroger for $10 for $10. They used to be $1 a piece. They used to be $1 a piece, but they went up to like $1.08 at Walmart, and then like $1.10 or something at Kroger. So everything's going up. So yep, here's my little quick meal prep weight loss journey grocery haul for the week. All right, so I finally got the kids in the bed. And it's currently, oh my gosh, sorry. It is currently 8:17 p.m. and I am very tired. I'm so tired, my body is so tired. But I think I'm gonna do like a quick workout. I didn't go to the gym because when I got home I went grocery shopping and it's like pouring down rain right now. It's been raining off and on all day, but it's like really raining right now. So whenever I cannot go to the gym, I'm just going to do a YouTube workout. So thanks to YouTube, they have who have so many workout videos for free. So, but you know, I was just sitting here thinking, you know. Oh, first of all, before I start saying what I was thinking, here's the water. It's at 6 o'clock. Well, it's like it's at 6 o'clock, but I had it feel like all the way to the top. So I would still say that I did pretty good, that I'm doing pretty good. However, I kind of want to dump this out because it's now officially room, well, it's been room temperature, but it's like really getting nasty right now. So, yeah. And I've been peeing all day, like all day. I had drunk so much water at work, and then I like before I left work I like used the bathroom like 3 times, and then I went to the grocery store to go grocery shopping and had to go to the bathroom again, but I'm gonna hold it because like I honestly do not like to use the public bathrooms, but I mean if I have to I have to. But anyways, yeah, I didn't know all that, but yeah, so just wanted to show y'all how much water I had to drink today. But yeah, so, you know, I was just thinking, you know, I'm on this journey in life because, you know, I had come to realize that I really need to get my life together. You know, I'm 32 years old. Not that it matters how old you are, because there's no age limit on, you know, getting your life together. You can get your life together at any point in time, especially if when you finally realize that you have falling off. And so, you know, my theme, my word for this year was to refocus. You know, I had to refocus on my spiritual life. Oops, sorry, y'all. My spiritual life, my health, my finances, my social life, all of that. And so I have realized so much this year. Like I just like took a moment to like, or not a moment, but all the days of my life to just reevaluate myself and realize what it is that I'm, all right, I'm back. So what I was saying is that I was taking some days, you know, some time to like really reevaluate myself and to realize or to see what it is that I really just need to work on, you know, with myself, because you know I just wanted to refocus on me, you know, because excuse me. So ever since I became like a wife and a mother, I had been only focused on being a wife and a mother, which is fine, you know. I want to be a good wife to my husband, you know, and an excellent parent to my kids. But, you know, I also want to make sure that I am, you know, taking care of me, you know what I'm saying? So, taking care of my mental health, taking care of my physical health, you know, especially in those areas. Because, you know, if you're constantly, you know, irritated, aggravated, you know, within stuff that's going on in your personal life, then you just imagine how that would, like, rub off on your kids and on your spouse and stuff. And so, and I have realized, you know, that I really and truly do need to work on a lot of things. So I took, you know, the months of this year to like really just refocus on me. You know, I've like kind of like focused on self-care, especially self-care, you know, working on my skincare. I mean, I haven't been consistent with that, but you know, I've been doing way more than I have in my entire life. So, you know, taking my vitamins and, you know, working on my physical health and, you know, trying to work on eating right, because, you know, so many things run in my family on both sides. Like, both of my grandparents on my daddy's side passed away from heart attacks. And not just my grandparents on my daddy's side, but like, you know, a lot of people on that side of the family, period, have dealt with heart attacks. And then on my mama's side of the family, you got like I think I mentioned this before, but we got like cancers, like different kind of cancers, and diabetes, you know, all the things. And, you know, so far, so good. I have been in great shape, you know. So I've just been trying to like work on just eating the right things, you know, just trying to do right so that I can live a long, healthy life. I don't want to be, my goal in life, one of my goals in life is to not ever be on medication. You know what I'm saying? Like, no high blood pressure, no high blood pressure medicine, no diabetes medicine, no any other kind of medicine. So I'm grateful to have made it thus far to not be on any medication. The only pills that I take every day are my vitamins. I take vitamin D, vitamin C, biotin, B12, calcium, and I only take calcium because I don't drink milk at all. I hardly ever eat yogurt, and so calcium is what I take. Vitamin D, I have to take vitamin D. When I was pregnant with my daughter 4 years ago, I had to, my vitamin D level was low, and so it's been low ever since. So they were basically saying that I need to take vitamin D for the rest of my life. And then I take iron vitamins and probiotics. So I try to stay on top of things, you know, just of my health. And so, you know, I'm very proud of myself. I started the year out with doing this journey, and then I kind of like lost track, but I'm picking it back up, and I'm very proud of myself. I am very proud of the 3 little pounds that I've lost, y'all. I don't care what anybody else say, that's good. I lost 3 pounds in 2 weeks, so it's gonna encourage me to go even harder and hopefully to continue on. And you know, as I'm on this journey, I'm trying to stay away from the weight loss surgery. Not that there's anything wrong with it. I mean, if that's what you gotta do, then do it, you know what I'm saying? But it's been, like, this weight loss journey has been so difficult for me that I had went into that mentality of trying to talk to my doctor about the surgery, the weight loss surgery, you know? Because I've been big all my life, y'all. I've been trying to lose weight all my entire life. And, like, I've done it before. Like, I'm not going to say how many years ago it was, but I know when I was doing the Weight Watchers thing and I started over the summer, I had lost 20 pounds in, like, 2 months. And so, I know I can do it. I just got to do it and keep doing it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't just stop. I got to keep doing it. So, but anyway, y'all, I've talked long enough. So, basically, when I was talking about the word of the year, of this year, was to refocus. So my word of the year for not just 2023, but from this day forward. So today is what, December 14th? So from December 14th all the way to the rest of my entire life, my word to focus on is to elevate. You know, elevate spiritually, elevate mentally, financially, social, in my social life, in my marriage, you know, as a mother, as a daughter, you know what I'm saying? Like, just elevate myself, you know. I just want to become a better person in general. So, you know, so if you have that same, you know, if you're going through that same thing right now, you know, just know that you're not alone. I am right there with you. We are here together. Like I said, what was the phrase that everybody was using in 22? We are in this together. So hopefully, like I said, I'm hoping that this, you know, journey that I post kind of like help and motivate you all to do it as well. Y'all, look over my hair. I feel like my hair is always in a mess. I had it up in a puff, but the string that I had in my hair, it was super tight on my head and gave me a headache, so I just got it pulled back a little bit. But yeah, so whatever it is that you want to achieve in life, just know that it's never too late. Every day that you wake up and you are able to move, and you're able to, you're breathing, you're alive, there is, it's an opportunity to do something else, to do something new, to do something that you've been wanting to do. Do not allow society, social media, to make you feel like it's too late to do anything. Like, no, never, it's never ever too late. Every day is a new day for new opportunities. So yeah, so what I'm about to do right now before it gets too late, because like I said, I am so tired, y'all. I just want to take a shower and go to bed. But I'm going to do a quick workout. It's probably like 15, 20 minutes. I'm going to find me a video on YouTube and take me a shower and hit the hay, honey, because I'm tired, okay? All right, so I will see y'all in a little bit. Alright y'all, so this video is pretty much done for. You know, I just finished the workout with, what's her name? Grow with Joe. Like, I love doing her workouts because, baby, you burn so much calories, you gonna work out. Like, and she's not too hard or anything, but she gonna work you, okay? So it's definitely doable. So anyway, this video was supposed to be in a what I eat in a day, but I didn't really show y'all what I ate today. I think I talked about some stuff of what I did today or what I ate today, but I didn't really show y'all, and I didn't put it into my fitness pal. So I can't show y'all how many calories I ate today. But I didn't really eat much. Like I said, let me see. For breakfast, I had, you know, the Starbucks. It was trash. So I didn't eat all of that. Well, I ate all of the egg wrap, but I didn't eat all the egg bites. I only ate one of those. Then for lunch, I had like 5 little fish sticks. It was like I said, about this long and about this wide. So it was itty bitty. I didn't even eat my meal prep lunch. I left it at work, as a matter of fact. It's still in the refrigerator. But I don't even think I'm going to eat it tomorrow, because tomorrow we're having a staff Christmas party. So I'm going to try not to, you know, overeat there. But, you know, if I do, I can make up for it later. But anyway, so I hope that this video somewhat encouraged you to get up and move, to eat a healthy meal, a healthy snack. You know, I already know how hard it is. The temptation is real. It's even more real around these holidays, y'all. Yes. So please do not give up on yourself. You know, believe in yourself. Work hard for what you want. If you're not happy with where you are in life, change it. See what it is that you need to do to change it, and do the change. Be the change. So yeah, I'm pretty much done for the day. I'm gonna go and take me a shower, you know, all the whole thing, and go to bed, because I am really tired. I don't know why I'm so tired. Oh, well, I do know why I'm tired. Yeah, my class. Ooh. Anyway, I'm not gonna even get into it. You know, it's close to the holiday, the Christmas break, and we all ready. We are all ready for the break. This pretty much sums it up. So. All right, so that's all I gotta say, y'all. While you're at it, if you are not subscribed, because I don't have that many subscribers, but if you are one of the ones that have not subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe right now. What you waiting on? And like, leave me a comment so I can say hi, let me know who you are, and I hope that you get some encouragement. Please do not ever forget, do not give up on yourself, but instead improve yourself, because we all have room for improvement. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time. Bye-bye.